There's an arrest tonight in the shooting of a Good Samaritan in New Orleans. Surveillance video shows a man dragging a woman toward a car last Friday. Well, medical student Peter Gold stepped in, but he was shot in the stomach. The gunman tried to fire again, but the weapon jammed. Gold is expected to make a full recovery. Today, police arrested Yurick Kane. He is charged with attempted murder.